Here she is, Katie Wimsett, better known as Chef Red around these parts. She's going to make a salmon lover out of me. It's good to see you.
Nice to see
now,
you, too.
Why am I going to love this salmon?
Well, I am somewhat of the salmon whisperer. I can make salmon turn into chicken. Makes it at least taste like it.
Tastes like chicken?
Yeah.
Well, it smells great, Katie.
Thank you.
It really does.
You.
So what do we have here?
Well, this is my fix on a salmon summer salad. So fresh.
Salmon summer salad?
Yeah. So most of our local markets are carrying a lot of our fresh produce,
right,
especially for those farmers that work really hard in our fields and making sure each little, you know, raspberry or blackberry is just the perfect, you know, plumpness and juicy and fruitiness before we get to devour it.
So you've got the citrus thing going, and then you've got that salty thing going on top of a bed of greens.
And then some sweet, and then your feta cheese.
Well, let's build this thing.
It's a nice treat. Very nice treat.
So you already got a, is this feta cheese you have here?
Mm-hmm. All right. I got these built up for you already, Ange.
So did you buy the salmon steaks just like that, local market,
well,
or how did you do that? Go salmon fishing when you were on vacation?
I wish.
Just came back from vacation.
I did, too. I actually buy my salmon by the case. So usually I get about 40 pounds of salmon fillets.
Okay.
And then I do the chef carving inside of my restaurant.
Of course you do.
Yeah. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Ron, you want to come and join me here? She's building the salad, my dear. Just, what do we have here, Katie?
This is a citrus orange vinaigrette. Very light in calories and light in sugar, too. But it's still a fun dressing.
Oh. And let's talk about the partnership. You've got these plump berries here and feta cheese. So what is that? What does that do? How do those flavors go together?
Well, it's, blackberries are a little bitter. But raspberries are really sweet, so it lights up your palate in your mouth. So your taste buds are kind of going in there going, what am I eating? I just want to keep eating it because it's delicious and it's good.
Hold this up. Oh, yeah. Ron's got his held up. Now, isn't that beautiful? Okay, the girls from Center City are hanging here going, maybe I'll
get
a bite
to share. So stick around, ladies.
Let me get a fork here.
Got to get a knife, too.
And a knife,
wait a minute. Angie doesn't normally eat seafood. That's not her thing. But Chef Red is making you eat that, right?
I got to get the total bite. I got to get the perfect bite.
Angie's my friend, so she's gonna at least taste whatever.
That's what I like to hear.
Now, can you share what that topping is so everybody can see it?
Yeah. Well, the topping I purchase at Meyer's, it is. I told you, honey.
I'm a convert.
Oh, that's so good.
Isn't that delicious? Ron, you have to find this. I find it at our local market at Meyer's.
Okay.
I always look for the fat man, Chef Paul.
The fat man. Well, from home, yeah.
Usually fat chefs know what they're talking about.
You better believe it, because they're sampling their own food.
Yes.
And they like it so
and
much.
And usually they can't stop eating it. So.
Well, let me tell you, just so you know, that dressing
is
and
amazing.
That little bite of the fruit, oh, my goodness, girl. Chef Katie Wimsett, we call her Chef Red. You can follow her on Facebook.
Yes, ma'am.
She's got a website. You can stop by in Owensboro to see her. Tell everybody where you are.
I'm at 1230 Crabtree Avenue, centrally located in Owensboro.
Yes, it is.
And she has a 40-pound box of salmon.
That's great.
Maybe
waiting for you.
Waiting for you.
Thank you, as always, Katie.
Yes.
This is amazing.
I can't believe you're still digging into it.
I am. I'm digging in. We'll be back with Lifestyles right after this, maybe.